against bears. I miss my radio. I'm passing so many nice bus to stop in camp. But I just can't do it. Because I need a shower. I'm gonna buy a pack of cigarettes. And I gotta restock the cooler. And I guess go online because I think I'd go crazy if I was up in the mountains for another day. Maybe not. I don't know. I need to drive for one thing. I just need to drive. Sometimes it's just good to drive. So that's what I'm doing. I'm driving. Rio Grande National Forest, Highway 149 South. Past the cows. Get it all to myself. Don't even have to stay in my lane. Wow, there's a mountain. Check out that jagged thing going up into the clouds over there. Creek and fall.
That's a pretty creek.
See all these spots I should be checking out? National Forest along the creek? Yeah, I should really be checking this out. But no, I gotta get a shower and a pack of smokes. That is cool, man. I want to check that mountain range out. Pretty. This would be Creed, Colorado, above the mines. I just got a shower, I'm feeling good. Almost checked into a hotel room. Just as I was about to sign the ticket, I changed my mind. Ain't worth it, too comfortable. Or not too comfortable, but better off staying in the van somewhere. Too many good spots to camp around here. Sure would have been nice to sit.
Look at her right in front of the car.
Sure would have been nice to sit in a, Don't do it twice, dog. Sit in an air-conditioned room all night and all day. Play on the computer, catch up on sports, I don't know. Instead, I'm gonna sit up here by the creek and then go down to the cafe, get online, try to be civilized for a little while, load up the cooler, and then head up into the mountains.
Work my way towards Albuquerque, right? You knew that was coming. Pretty here. I don't have anything left to tell you. No need to talk. Except I am. There's a hotel I almost stayed at. He didn't allow pets in the wheelchair accessible room, so we couldn't stay. Went and spent my $60 on a couple filet mignons and fixins and lunch of seafood. Anyways, we're going to Love Lake to camp. You wanna see? Guys work all day with their shirts off. Probably good for business. There's a good shot of Creed. Creed in the mountains. Jeep town. That wasn't my best move, was it? Got their attention though. 5 more miles to Love. Love Lake. And then we camp. What do you think? Good spot to camp? Yeah, be good spot. Yeah, be good spot. All right, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How's that for some sound effects? I'm pretty good at drinking beer. I got some neighbors coming to share the lake with me. That's what I'm here for.
to live it.
102 FM.
And I love
KTRA.
Clear creek and cool mountain morning. Honest work out in the field. My mama's kitchen, daddy's saying grace before the meal.
I believe that's the Rio Grande River right there. I used to swim in the Rio Grande River in Las Cruces, New Mexico, and it does not look like that. It was more like swimming in a mud pit. But this is it, the beginning of the Rio Grande. Sorry for all the groans. Been on the road too long. Officially, I already told you I'm officially tired of being on the road, but I'm just over it. Period. I mean, I don't know. Yesterday I was going to tell you, I've become jaded to everything. I think I've already tried to tell you that. This is pretty this morning. This is picking me up. Being out here along the Rio Grande, taking some great pictures. This is what I needed. A little pick me up. A little natural pick me up. Just gotta kill two more weeks and then go to Albuquerque. Show up a little early. Crash in my aunt and uncle's house for a while. Maybe I'll show up a week early. I'm just tired of being on the road. Show up a week early. That was a pretty burn. And rest up before my mom and brother and sister get into town. You don't want to look at me, you want to look at that. Nora stole her stick from that beaver over there. Didn't you, Nora? See, my owner's too lazy to get out of the car and throw it for me, so I'm just gonna chew it to pieces. We could stay here forever. I got the river. Nora's got a pile of sticks. Living in a van down by the river, that's me. Not really, I get bored. Gotta move. Always be on them. Yep, that was a catalytic converter. Your dog's friendly?
Oh yeah.
Alright, mind if I let him play for a little bit?
Cool. Not at all, man.
Get that stick. Hi.